Embark on a new era of trading excellence with ZoneGPT from the future, our groundbreaking system of the year. Immerse yourself in exclusive features that set it apart from all other NinjaTrader 8 systems. This is the center torch, leading beyond the current price, informing you of the current trend, and establishing the cutting-edge future signal zone. It bridges uncharted price territory to the present through the seed line. The center torch is in motion, generating the future signal zone positioned ahead of the present price, providing you with an advantage in early identification and analysis of trading opportunities. Its pink color signifies that the market is currently in a downtrend. Here is a signal generated by ZoneGPT from the future. Thanks to its special algorithm, this advanced NinjaTrader 8 system can identify reversal candles on any chart type. When the candle's wick touches the zone established by ZoneGPT from the future, a signal emerges at that precise candle. In this case, a pullback signal occurs because, at a distinct moment in the past, the candle's wick entered the future signal zone. Additionally, there's another rule about signal generation in this well-rounded system that I'll be addressing later in the video. Here's the predefined signal zone, spanning from historical data to the current price position. The pink zone is for identifying sell signals, while the blue zone is for identifying buy signals. This is the seed line, marking the positions that the center torch has passed through. The red seed line indicates a downtrend phase, while the blue seed line signifies an uptrend phase. The steeper the seed line, the stronger the trend, and vice versa. Observing the center torch, you can determine that the market is in a downtrend. Simultaneously, it is creating a future signal zone. When the future signal zone is green, it's an indication to seek buy signals, whereas a pink zone signals the opportune time to search for sell signals. The center torch has just shifted from pink to green, indicating that the market has transitioned into an uptrend. Now, let's delve into crucial parameters to utilize when navigating the market with ZoneGPT from the future. First of all, the flat min length parameter. As the center torch moves horizontally, crossing a designated number of candles, it generates the future signal zone at the subsequent candle. By adjusting the flat min length parameter, you have control over determining the required number of candles for the center torch to pass through in a horizontal path to create the future signal zone. Let's examine a scenario with the flat min length parameter set to 5. As evident, the center torch is moving horizontally. Once it traverses 5 candles, it generates the future signal zone at the subsequent candle. This principle remains consistent here. Next, the zone height ticks parameter. You have the ability to set the height of the future signal zone using the tick unit through this parameter. In this specific case, the future signal zone has a height of 7 ticks. Moving forward, the price display parameter provides you with options on how the highest or lowest price levels within the future signal zone are displayed. Near only means only the highest price level is presented. Fairly shows the lowest price level. And both displays both the highest and lowest price levels within the future signal zone. You can choose whether to show or hide the center torch by checking or unchecking the enabled box. In a robust market trend, the center torch beats more rapidly. In contrast, during sideways or less fluctuating markets, it beats more slowly. Fine-tune the oscillation speed of the center torch using the animation cycle time machine parameter. As discussed earlier, there's a rule. ZoneGPT from the future signals are generated when the wick of a reversal candle enters its zone. Now, the signal period parameter introduces yet another guideline for signal generation. When a candle's body comes into contact with the zone, the NinjaTrader 8 system triggers signals for reversal candles within a user-defined range, determined by the signal period parameter. For instance, in this illustration, if you set the signal period parameter to 6, the system will scan for reversal candles within a span of 6 candles, starting from the one adjacent to the candle that touched the zone. The signal quantity per flat parameter sets the limit for the number of signals that can appear in a zone. Let's switch to the ninZa renko 12-4 chart. ZoneGPT from the future produces two signal types. A pullback signal occurs when a reversal candle enters the future signal zone and aligns with the current trend marked by the center torch. On the other hand, a reversal signal is generated when a reversal candle enters the predefined signal zone, extending from the past to the present price position, irrespective of its alignment with the current trend. Examining the chart, we can identify a reversal signal triggered by the wick of a reversal candle touching the predefined signal zone, which extends from the past. When the sensitive mode parameter is unchecked, the ongoing extension of the predefined signal zone concludes upon contact with any candle. Conversely, when the sensitive mode parameter is checked, the predefined signal zone extends from the past to the current price position, irrespective of contact with candle wicks. However, if a candle's body touches the predefined signal zone, the extension will come to an end. As we wrap up our exploration of ZoneGPT from the future, you've now become well acquainted with this cutting-edge system. To unlock the complete potential of ZoneGPT from the future and begin enjoying its benefits, make the strategic choice to acquire this advanced system. Stay tuned for more upcoming releases, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Happy trading!